I be dripping. What is up? So back again with another video, man. As you can see, y'all probably think,
damn, where you at? You're in a whole different spot.
You're right. I don't even know where I'm at, honestly, dude. I gotta make sure I don't get hit, man. It's crazy because like it's a whole bunch of people over here. Y'all, the crazy thing is, I don't get hit or nothing. Nah, dude, but the crazy thing is I was walking over here, right? And like I was coming from that street, like where this red car behind me is. Like that car turning into it, right? Dude, I almost hit like 3 people. Like I never like expect to see people like on, like you never expect people to be like on bikes and scooters and whatnot. And I pulled up, it's like 3 people on scooters and bikes. I almost hit them, dude. That was like the scariest thing ever. But anywho, man, I know you seen the clean B-roll in the beginning, but let me go ahead and show y'all in the store what they got in it. And just like a whole bunch of cool stuff, really. I did like a few like cool B-roll shots, so that's cool. But I didn't record inside the store yet, so that's what we're about to do right now. Obviously, got the Supreme shirt on. Blue jeans with those, obviously. But let me go ahead and go in here real quick and vlog. They got a whole bunch of crazy stuff up here. Like I'm a fan of like guest t-shirts and like the stripe season stuff. Dude. Yeah, so if you can't see, it's like a maroon. Or the burgundy-ish color. Yeah, that one's cool, y'all.
This is all the vintage right here.
What catches your eye? Are they so cute, Kyle?
Yeah, this is.
I don't got this purple one yet. You know?
This is all curated by this guy right here. You hear me?
Huh?
This is all this stuff.
What's up, pal? Oh, this shit clean, pal. Pal. Hey, you got them wrap snacks yet?
Hey, bro, I can get
you. You seen that one?
You trying to do a video later on or what? I need more content. Yeah, I posted every day last week, bro. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
I bought it from the same, this is my second one. I bought it from the same dude. It was dry rod.
Damn.
Anyone that shit has. I hit him up, like, bro, this is dry rod. And he's like, I got another one. Or you want me to refund you? Like, give me the other one. And he should.
Oh, that hell cute. Real, real, real cute.
This is all you, pal.
For real? How much is it?
$130.
Is it worth popping, pal?
Personally, yeah.
It's just a sad hour clothing. You don't see it. It's not a common color.
I haven't seen the whole ever in my life, really.
So, what you got on right now?
Damn.
This whole stiff too, with some light blue jeans.
What the hell?
I think 2025.
I've never seen that one, pal.
Well, you know, bro, you don't even let me follow you, bro. What are you talking about?
I don't know that I'm G.
Huh?
I'll do my first post today on IG. Thanks for having me. Man, you're wild. You about to gain 100 followers.
Okay, so I mean, for a concept store. Should I turn down the music a little bit?
A little bit, yeah.
So yeah, bro. So this is Knowledge. This is the team. This is Greg.
Greg.
This is Eugene.
Eugene.
We got Juan.
Yeah.
We got Andy. Everyone, except for Ansh. Ansh isn't here.
And yeah. Christian.
Oh, and Christian. So yeah, man, we're just basically running a resale shop. But yeah, bro, so this is the shop. You know, we got a little bit of everything. We got a little bit of hype, a little bit of vintage. Definitely a lot of sneakers.
Yeah.
You know, we're just trying to get everything covered. Cover all bases, you know, do something good for the city. You feel me, man?
Yeah. Yeah, I do got a whole bunch of stuff. Like, I pulled up like, when was it, like a month? No, it was like last September, right?
One more.
Yeah, like
it
the
was
green.
September.
Yeah, I probably throw like an old clip like right about now. Box logos, you can see right here, y'all. They got like a whole bunch of clean stuff. So I throw the Instagram like right, bam, on this side of the screen just so you can see it, y'all. They got like a whole bunch of clean stuff, Michelle, y'all. To see like that part, and then fast forward like how many months you think? 6 months?
We're like seven months?
Probably.
7-8 months.
Then they got like a whole shop, dude. They got like a whole bunch of stuff. Like I was looking at this here earlier. This one's really cool.
That's the concept cover, right?
Yeah, these are pimping Yeezys.
I'm gonna fuck around and have a kid or something. Dang. All right, so anywho, if you didn't see the intro, basically they'll introduce themselves back there. But basically it's like a resale, like boutique. They got like clothes, a whole bunch of shoes. I know the lighting is kind of bad, but it'll still look clean for a video. They just got like a whole bunch of stuff. Like I really like the guest stripes shoes. I think those are super cool. I think I almost bought this one from y'all, right?
Yeah. You ended up getting the pink and blue.
The Cotton Candy looking one?
Yeah.
And then I got this one later on down the road. So I was like, that's cool.
Hey,
that's $1,000 one, right?
No, this one's like, no, yeah, I think, hey.
It's worth $1,000. It's worth $1,000.
Yeah. Cardi and, well, no, Travis and Rocky, I think, wore this, or Cardi and Travis wore it.
Jeremy wore this one.
I believe he wore this one as well.
This one Kanye wore, and then this one is just album two.
Dang.
But Juan will explain more of them because even this one alone, he said that.
He can go through all these and just tell you everything.
This is like the archive. I got a couple of vintage pieces right here and right here as well. Up here, I got the Nirvana, like this one. Jerry Lorenzo wore it, Justin Bieber.
Dang. And Jerry Lorenzo's the dude who like created Fog, right?
Yeah, Fear of God, yeah.
Dang, that's cool.
We also got the Kurt Cobain, and it has the actual, this is the portrait. It has the year he was born and then his death.
Yeah.
And on the back, it has the drawing that he actually drew, and they put that on the back.
Dang, that's crazy.
After his passing, single stitch with the giant tag. This one actually Kanye wore recently. So the hype, there's a little bit of hype with all the Kanye fans.
Hey, so the single stitch, those are like the more like cooler ones, like more popular, right?
Well, it's just, not necessarily. Like this one's single stitch, and this is the older piece. Like on some vintage, you could, it has a trademark right here, and it has the date. So this one's from 93. And this was an older piece too, and it has the giant tag as well. But with this one's not single stitched, it's double stitched.
Yeah.
And the reason why is because Nirvana, they had to produce so many shirts with different companies.
Yeah.
And that's why some shirts are single stitched and some are double.
Dang. Hey, you got to teach me about that later on, because like I was a big A the other day, like Wednesday, I think. Mm-hmm. And we did a video on like his collection. He was teaching like double stitched and single stitched in like his rap team video.
The album cover.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah, I've seen that a lot before, but not the T, just like the cover art.
And that's the, like the album, the actual, the track list.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a dope piece. You can see the wear and tear in the T's on this one.
So these T's are like real vintage and real old.
Yeah, but a lot of people, they appreciate the tear and wear. They rather would rock this than a newer piece. The Boulay rap T back like in the early, like I'll probably say, the mid 90s and late 90s and early 2000s, even early 2000s, you had like people in the streets that would print these shirts and they'll probably sell them for like $20 to $10, but they wouldn't make a lot. It was like so limited, they didn't have too much money.
Yeah.
And they were Boulay, they're fake. This is actual fake vintage shirt. Mm-hmm. But now you got the rappers, you got Kanye, Kid Cudi.
Even like Kylie Jenner and shit too.
Yeah, and you got Rocky and Connor. And Jerry Lorenzo, like I said, he make these shirts popular. So that's why they go for so much. Like this is a $250 to $300
tee. That's crazy for a tee.
Yeah, and it's an actual fake one. A lot of people don't know that.
I didn't even know that.
Yeah.
Dang, you got a whole bunch of crazy shirts though.
Yeah, and now I got the Pantera from 94. This one's not single stitch. This is double stitch. I got the single stitch. I got a single stitch at home.
Mm.
This tag is actually from Europe. This is a European tag. A lot of people get it confused and think it's a fake shirt just because of the tag.
Yeah.
But in Europe, they got different
companies that make the tees and print them. Mm-hmm. So this is actual European. This one as well, this is another bootleg, another fake one back in the late 90s. And this one's actual single stitch on it. You can see Scottie Pimpin, Michael Jordan, Dennis Rodman. They got all three of them right there. And you got their faces in Chicago Bowl. Another shirt that I really enjoyed, Desperado single stitch. This is the actual movie promo, and I love the back, the little message right there. It's just this is just a movie promo, but it's a dope piece. Because growing up, you'll have your parents and your uncles probably watch that movie. We actually have the other one as well, the other movie promo. It's the same movie, but just different shirt. It doesn't have a back, single stitch.
I might have to make this like a 2 or 3 part video. Dang.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Nah, it's all up to you, bro. It's your video, bro. We don't want to take over that shit.
Yeah, and we actually have some OG guests up here.
Yeah, I saw that one earlier. Yeah. I caught that one.
Yeah, this one's a harder color to come by. Mm-hmm. And on the vintage, they actually have two tags. They have this tag, and then they have the tag inside, close to the bottom.
What? This tag.
And actually Sean tried to kind of recreate that. This is a Sean, and he tried to recreate it, but on the newer one, the one he tried to recreate, uh-huh. He has that tag similar to this one on the bottom, but that one doesn't have this. And on the newer ones, if you flip it inside out, it has this big tag. It doesn't have the OG tag like you see right here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so you just try like mimic it kind of?
Yeah. But he didn't want to actually copy it, so you could point out which one's vintage and which one's the newer one.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's just a quick.
Man, you know a whole bunch about these shirts and shit. Golly.
This one's another really dope one that I actually enjoy. The Ozzy Osbourne.
Mm-hmm.
That lower print. It's just a crazy print.
That's the $1,000 one, right?
Or something. Yeah, like that? It goes for like $800 to $1,000. It's just a crazy piece that you don't commonly see. It's just one of them rare pieces.
Yeah.
And this one's single stitch as well. Yeah, Travis wore this in Miami, I believe. He wore this.
Yeah. Hey, you gotta show me that picture so I could like throw it on the screen next to it. Fal, I was gonna cop that one.
Can I cop this one, Fal?
Yeah. Go for it, Fal. Yeah, I fuck with this one, though.
Damn,
for real. Don't cop this one, Fal. Cop that one.
Cop them both.
No, let me cop the same thing. It's different. It's cool.
It's the same one.
This one's gray, one's black.
Yeah, one's just faded and worn out.
Oh, it's the same shirt for this?
Same shirt.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. And they're both bootlegs.
For real?
Yeah.
The most Spanish
other. No, this is Jose. Yeah.
All right, so I'm like on my huge, big old one, so I know it does look kind of different, but here's a store. I didn't really show like it. I just kind of like
got straight into it.
But here it is, yeah.
It's called Knowledge. You could kind of see they got their logo right there, which is super cool. And the Supreme, man. Like, as soon as you walk in, they just got like a whole bunch of like crazy stuff, like even like cool little baby shoes, like, dude, that's crazy.
So it was like somewhat hard to record on this like lens just because I'm used to the light angle one, but then this one, it's like kind of better in low light settings.
Let me just show you what else they have, really, like a quick glimpse, y'all, not the whole thing. They got like Supreme t-shirts, a whole bunch of shoes too. Hey, what are some of your favorite pieces here, pal?
Shirts or shoes?
Everything, right?
Everything.
Hey, you want to try the Scott shoes over there?
Oh, yeah.
Did you cop?
Nah, I want to, but I didn't.
Oh, those? I thought you were talking about the fours.
Oh, no, I got the fours.
Damn, these look bad.
Moses clean, pal.
Did you rock?
Of course. Of course I would, pal. All right.
You should not look like that. What?
This is crazy. I fuck with these, pal. I have the UNC ones, but not the Chicago ones. Dang, those are crazy. Yeah, they even got like little accessories on here. I got like this pouch for the longest, but the camel one, and I just kind of use it like as a wallet. They even got chopsticks too. What the world?
I appreciate you coming by again.
Yeah,
again.
As soon as I drop it, I'll like send you a link or something.
Yeah, no, we can post it on our shit too.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, shout out your Instagram and everything.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Thanks for coming by. Follow us on Instagram at knowledge.tx. And I mean,
all right. Hey, if you're ever looking for new Supreme or y'all need like Supreme slots and shit, you can follow me on Instagram at andyguerrero__. If you need Supreme slots, hit me up. Like, actually, I got like 21 people around here. I got like kayaks, like all kinds of shit.
It really does got the kayak over too.
Look at the baby. Dang. All right, then, see y'all.
Probably sometime this week for sure. Then.
Yeah, definitely. Come by, man.
All right, bro.
We appreciate it, man.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. All right, I'm finna dip ready.
Just mess some light.
Or you can put peso on peso and shit.
Ready to dip, pal?
Yeah.
Hey, pal, get the starter photo. You like behind him? I haven't drove my car like in a couple of days, pal. You ready? Like, get like behind it.
Oh. Man, the tips are fucking chrome.
Huh?
I like the tips. Look at the hole. Fat, fat.
Alright, so basically it's gonna be it for the video. It's kind of like techish right now, using the flash on my phone actually, just cause it's like hella dark outside. But hope you enjoyed the quick video. I know you seen like a whole bunch of clean B-roll shots earlier in the video. I pulled up again later on, so I was like, Pat, if you want to pull up later on, man. Basically, they're like, they kind of like held the store open for me, like past closing, so I could vlog and stuff, so that was like super cool. But that's basically it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, comment down and stay tuned for like a whole bunch of clean content. If you missed last week's videos, I posted Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. And this week, I'm gonna plan to do the same. So yeah, hope you enjoyed it, man. Stay tuned. Hella clean content dropping soon, so yeah.
I be dressed.